Welcome, welcome to the finale of the Minish Cap walkthrough part 18. Welcome back. This is Josh M Entertainment or Strike Storm, and we're doing the final part, figuring out what Vati wants with the Light Force and with Zelda. And I have to apologize first and foremost. I think my last two episodes there was no audio, and I do apologize for that. I forgot to check it beforehand, but I got it going now. So, we're back. Just think of it as no commentary for those last two parts. Okay. Let's go to the roof of Hyrule Castle, is what he's telling us. We finally got the small key at the end of the last one. The king had it. We had to rescue him with our new four sword, the Cori Blade. And here we go. I hate those false doors, by the way. Really odd thing in this game. Like, doesn't fit, almost. So yeah, this is the final dungeon of the game, the Dark Hyrule Castle. And if for those of you wondering, I do know what this item is. It's remote bombs. I just haven't gotten it. And there's a ton of, like, heart pieces and other random stuff. I know there's like 7 at least of these Tyra Scrolls. I only did the first one, which was required. I'm not planning on doing this 100%. I'm mostly just playing for, you know, just to try out all the Zelda games and, you know, see what they all have to offer. Like little Moldorms here. Whew. I like these ones better than the ones in Link to the Past. They just look better, in my opinion. Map? Yes, awesome. Yeah, we're gonna replenish actually over here real quick. Yeah, we did already get a fairy, so we are good there. I thought I did, but I just wanted to make sure. I love Rock's cape so much. So fun to use. Well, we can leave. Is that just like straight up back to the town? Okay, yeah. As far as I can tell, there's nothing different there. What do we got going on over here? Nice! I like how the spin attack just straight up kills him. It's amazing. Now I'm getting hearts that I don't need them. Love that. Yeah. Take that. Take that, buddy! I'm an archer, Marble. Bye! Can't go there yet. I guess we'll just head left first, and then we'll go down and to the right. Oh, that could be something. You never know. Nope, just some random enemies. Oh! Well, we'll just do that then. How do you... Can I do anything with this? Oh, I see. Yeah, I know. That's what I'm trying to do, Ezlo. You messed me up. There it is. That was nice. That was super clean. I hate these hands so much. Oh my gosh, get away. Nobody likes you. Whoa. Okay. What's this? Oh, it's one of these. Okay. There's puzzles like this in the Oracle games as well. So I am aware of those. At least it only takes like two hits to kill those guys. Okay, what's in here? What is the goal? Okay, we're gonna get a key. I'm guessing it's gonna drop down. Just gotta avoid those. Okay, this is kind of tricky, actually. Okay. Oh, I was so close. I was worried about the timer running out. Dang, this is tough. It's a tough little puzzle. The only thing that's really costing us is time, though. So we're doing just fine. Oh, it hit us. No! Oh, so close, so close. There it is. Perfect. We figured it out. Down here. Whee! Oh, perfect. That's exactly what we need to do first anyways. That works. That works. Oh, this is back to that area. Okay, okay. Okay. So let's see, we gotta do. Okay, okay, I think I had the right idea. Just like, basically each corner almost. I'm gonna, well, not quite each corner. And then this one. Oh, I just had to time it better. Just gotta time it. That was really close. Okay. Almost had it right there. Let's go! Alright. Holy cow. Whoa! What are these guys? Some bandits. No thanks, dude. Don't want to hear nonsense. There's nothing in here? I thought they would give a... What? I'm a little bit confused why there's nothing there. I feel like that would be a great spot for a key or a chest or something. Right here. Is this back at the... It is, okay. Yeah, I missed something. I just don't get how to progress at this point. Wait a second. I see a bombable thing over there. And that's... Okay, I think I know how to proceed now. You just gotta do the bomb. You just gotta do the bombs. Okay. Okie dokie. Let's go. Wait, am I going the wrong way? Yes, I am. Okay. Promise I know where I'm going. I'm not even to the, like, confusing part yet, I feel. I feel like it's definitely going to get a little bit worse as far as how lost I am and stuff and the options of where to go. Try to avoid that. And I failed. Oh, they're back. Oh, jeez. I don't even need money, but, like, cool. I'll take that. That's just so rude. Okay. Straightforward. Bring it. Sun? Sun? Hey! Hey! Nice! What is it? Why was this? Well, yeah, we're gonna go there first. Oops. Bypass you. Why do I need to fight you? There's no point. Ooh, what is that? Better armor, maybe? That'd be kind of nice. Just saying. Damn. Press minus again. I definitely missed something back there, so hopefully I don't forget about that. Oh, woof. Got him. Don't care. That is not for right now. Oh, is this some crazy, like... Oh, jeez. Okay. Oh, all we have to do is really dodge the fireball. Let's see. I cannot go there yet. Oh, I forgot. I tried to roll. Okay. Harder than it looks. What was in the store down here, though? Can I... How? What? I'm confused about how to go down there and stuff and what the point of that is. Makes no sense to me. I wasn't sure if I was gonna make that, to be honest. Okay, let's stay left. Wait, can I push this on the block? No. Push any of these. Because if I can, I can get through with Rock's Cape. No. Okay. Had to make sure. I didn't even need that. You just have to stand in the right spot. Okay, that does not work. Okay, we'll use rocks. Fairy. Die, thank you. No, instead of rupees, please give me a fairy. I am about to die. That's interesting. I wonder why that's closer. Same with this one. Okay. Oh boy. Did that just work? I totally just cheesed that. And I'm okay with that. The problem now is I have to use Rock's Cape to get up there. Okay. I'm just ignoring those bomb enemies because I will die if I try to mess with them, I feel. That's like a trap. Just use your own bombs. We're gonna go right first. It's like all the corners of the... Like, I can't get to any of the corners of the castle. Oh, this leads here. Okay. Oh. That makes sense now. But... how does that help me? Because that door's still closed. I'm gonna utilize this. Hopefully. Okay. That's actually good. I need to replenish. Because I'm about to die. Not here. Not here. It's down. Okay. Trying to be smart about this, because I don't have a ton of hearts. Dang it. Wow. That was just unlucky. Come on. Oh no, wait, this is not where we go. I gotta go back in the portal. It's over here. There we go. Okay, where am I at? Okay, I wanna go back around and then straight up to the top part of the map. strong Dark Knight. I'm guessing it's strong. Trying to hit him in his open spot, push him against this. But he's not going for it. He doesn't have a lot of openings. At least he's not hitting me either. Okay, I got a couple hits there. That's a strong attack. I was lucky there. There it is. Got him with a good spin at the end. Oh, and that was going to be Dark Nuts on at each of two silver ones. I don't know how strong the silver ones are. Holy cow. At each of the corners. Whoa. Nuts. Oh, and I guess each of those has a key, and we need four of the keys to get through this. Okay. At least there's a warp point that they gave us. That was nice of them. That's good game design right there. Okay, and there's the things. Okay, perfect. So now we'll just go around and kill all the Dark Nuts, I guess. At least I didn't get hit that much in that one. Hopefully that trend continues. They are fast. At least I think they are. Unless that one was just glitching out. Kind of glitching out a little bit, maybe. They kind of glitch out a little bit, and like, that's kind of funny. Okay, got one. Ooh, nice hit. They'd use their shield when I try to roll back by them. It's kind of annoying. Ah, you just gotta keep pressuring them, and they'll die. All right. Not too bad. It's like, don't go out, please, and don't let the door close. That's all I care about. Ghosties! I hate the ghosties. Oh, what? I only had to kill one? Or there's three fake ones? I don't know. As long as I get the key, I don't care. I'm assuming that's what this is. Yup. You love to see it. Just continue on our way to the next Dark Knot. I wish I had gone, straight back there, but it's okay. We figured it out. Just by process of elimination, you know? Oh, we got him in the corner! That's the strat right there. Get him in the corner. That was so fast, how quickly he died. This is actually really easy, I think. Oh, it doesn't let us get all of them. I can get three. Can I do this pixel perfect thing right here? Hold on. Oh, we cheesed it again, everyone. You don't even have to get. He's the thing. Oh, I forgot this has the whiz robes. Easy. What does this switch do? Do Do I want to go up or down first? Let's look at the map. Okay, probably up. Actually, either way works. It's just a single door. Easy peasy. Okay. Wow. Nice. What is this room? I don't need to do anything here. That's nothing. Bunch of mummies I don't want to fight. Mummies are really annoying, actually, in this game. Wait, what's the purpose of dropping down here? Oh, that's where the mummies are. Okay. Gotcha. Getting some lucky hits in around this torch. Not bad. I think I've definitely gotten better at fighting dark knights, especially in this game. Nice. Thank you for the hearts. That's so nice, game. Did we just get lucky on our first try? Yeah, we totally got lucky on our first try right there. That was actually a really tough one, and I got super lucky. I will take some luck, though. I'll take some luck. Good, as far as I know. One might just be enemies, though. What's in that big chest? Oh, it's gotta be the big key. Okay. But there's another big chest. Compass? So is there no item, then, I guess, in this one? Unfortunate. Well, at least we got some supplies. We didn't really need them, but it's fine. Better than enemies. On to the last key. Bring it, son, bring it. This one is a little quicker, I feel. No, you go in the corner. You go in the corner. Yes! Ha 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 ha! Nice. Glad that worked. Oh! One of the hands! There's more than one? Yo? One of them. Okay. Oh, okay. Easy enough. As long as it doesn't matter which order you do it in, I don't care. It does matter. Or not really, but kinda. stay open. Okay. I made a mistake there. Unless, can I just fall? Yeah. That's actually fine. Just enemies, but just avoid them. Okay. Do this and then check outside. This is the last key. Boss key. I assume. I hope. And then what's outside? Cool. Perfect. I do love the green fire aesthetic in this game, in this dungeon. Boom, there it is. Oops, there we go. Oh, I can just realize I can push it this way. Okay, big key. Excellent. I don't feel like it could have been anything else, really. Okay. So now let's go into that center room with the big... where the big boss is. One of the only things that we're missing is the compass, I think. Because we've been in, like, every room. So that we see. So probably gonna be like a series of battles and stuff. Is my imagine? What am I imagine here? Persistent, are you? Stop my little ceremony. Too late. Three more chimes of the bell will bring the ceremony to its end. Third toll of the bell. Become like a god and your princess. Precious Zelda. Will be nothing more than cold, dead stone. Jeez, you are so horrifying and terrible. Oh my gosh! I need fairies already. I don't care about money right now. I just care about saving Princess Zelda. Okay, we gotta step on switches. Always. Boom, onward. It's a second. Three dark nuts. Oh. Stop chasing after me, please. Let me get some hearts. You're like pushing the dark one, I feel. Okay, we're almost at full health at least. Ooh, we got a good hit right there. We got one. Got a couple good hits right there. Let's go. They gotta be close to dying. Okay. He's gotta be close to dying. Come on. Come on. Come on. There it is. I have to wait for him to do an attack, pretty much. There's a third bell, probably. Okay. I'm a pesky worm, huh? Oh, come on. Bring it on, son. Bring it. Bati, here it is. Ooh. Let's destroy the little things around you first. I'm assuming that has something to do with your power. Very good, very good. Oh. Yes, that was good. Okay. Oh, jeez. Alright. We're doing some damage, I can tell that. Nice. Okay, we're actually doing really well. Oh, we got those killed quick. No, he's too slow at shooting. Oh, let's go. Nah, I didn't get that much hits in right there. Whoa, those are different.
Whoa!
What are those things? How do I destroy these? Oh, that's all you have to do. Okay, gust charge. you don't have to use it. You will not survive this. Oh boy. Power you can't begin to understand. Do you think that Pure Sword will save you from me? Oh boy. Eight hearts. Do any of these give hearts, or is it always gonna be arrows? Oh, we might be okay if we can just farm some hearts. Maybe. Gotta get lucky. Yeah, that does nothing. I don't know how to hurt him. Give me just 1 second. I'm about to die. I just need to know how to hurt him. I literally don't care about the... That. Okay. Oh, I just shoot him with arrows. Okay, I mean, it kind of gave a hint. I should have known, but, you know. I need hearts so bad. Oh man, this takes a lot of focus. Just trying not to die. Okay. Okay. Maybe we can get him now. Oh, I rolled. Okay, second stage. Wow, that was like butt clenching. Like, I had to focus so hard to clutch it out. I apologize, I wasn't talking very much. Power of God, I have unstoppable mind. How could I lose to a child? Because I have the Four Sword. That's pretty much it. Let's break the curse on Zelda. Oh, no, it's not gonna let me get those pots. I really want to get those pots. Yes, I will. Yay! We finally rescued Zelda. Woohoo! What's the song of selfishness and music in a dream? We gots to go. This reminds me of Ocarina of Time when you gotta leave. Castle's collapsing. Oh, is it gonna... head back to the sanctuary. Oh boy. I think it's this way. Wow, this is interesting. It's like blocked off. Yeah, it's like blocked off certain areas. Surely enough. Okay. Wait, can I get stuff? It was gonna block that area. Hold up. Yes! Oh my gosh. I was scared. Yo, I think we got this. I think we can get a W here. I was so close to dying yet again to that boss. That was so terrifying. Oh. And of course we're gonna get an empty bottle. Fairy, just in case. Yeah. We need it bad. maybe I'll need arrows again. I don't know. Okay. Yeah, I'm assuming, yeah. I was like, there's no chance. There's no chance. I've become Vati, the master of this world. Yeah, bring it. Bring it, son. He just, like, teleported me somewhere. That is scary looking right there. I think I need the cape, actually, to escape the hands. Ooh. Can I attack that hand? Nope. What is this aesthetic? This is so cool. There's a Minish? Nope, can't do nothing there. Can I do anything to these? Nope. What can I do? Can I shoot you in the freaking eye with an arrow? Nope. Okay, what can I do for reals, though? I have an idea. Okay, when it does that again, I'm gonna try to gust. I don't think I can do anything with the Minish right now. It comes up. I don't think there's anything that's doing anything. No pain. Perhaps one of those gizmos you carry around. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to figure out, buddy. Wait. Yo? No. Don't. I swear. Move. Avoid that. Get in there. Oh, attack these things. Whatever these things are. Holy crap. Little bodies. Am I doing any damage? Like... Okay, I don't know if I'm doing any damage, because none of them die. I didn't see any of them die. I just want to make sure I'm doing damage. One of the eyes contains a red pupil. Oh. Okay. Hey, we're figuring it out. Well, let's not die as a Minish right here. Okay, here we go. Red pupil, where'd it go? There it is. We killed an arm. Fortunately, that is just the beginning, though. was so close. It's this one. Yes! Can I get hearts? Nothing? No. Okay. That's fine. So fine. We got a heart from the main thing, though. Give me that heart. Oh. Oh, come on. There was no... He went off the freaking screen right there. That's messed up. That is unfair. Come on. Yes. Oops, I forgot. I shouldn't have rolled. It's okay. And then rinse and repeat with the arms, I'm guessing. Oh, no arms. Once the arms are gone, they're gone. Do it again, do it again. Yeah, I did light. Oh, yeah, I was gonna say, you better not go off the screen. Oh, come on. I had that too. Oh, man. One more time. I'm ready for you. Don't go off the screen. Oh, that's annoying. I hate that electricity so much. I gotta take it from an angle, though. This. Nope. How did I do it those other times? I just got lucky, maybe. I don't know how to avoid that. I just gotta wait for him, I think. And then they do the thing. How in the world did I miss that? Oh, I almost died right there. Just gotta hold B and avoid the light, the electricity. Woo! What? What was that? That was garbage. I made that. Oh, what the crap. Oh, I'm not dying right now. Just lightning and then this. I should have done it. I don't know what I'm doing right now. I always hit like three of them. Oh, I'm dumb. Should have done it. Okay, avoid the lightning, avoid the lightning. Woo! On a mission right there. So if you're too close, you get screwed. If you're too far away, obviously you get screwed. What was that? Hitting both moves at like the same time. Okay, avoid the lightning. Woo! Let's go. Duh! But now that we know what we're doing, unless he changes his pattern, then I'm screwed. Just keep doing lightning and then this. What happened? No way. No, I'm no. How do I just continue from the battle? Like, continue, yeah. Are you serious right now? Do I have to redo the whole fight now? Wait. Okay. So I need to replenish health. At least I know how to do the final battle now. And I'll have full health and everything. So dumb. That's frustrating. Hey, half a heart could mean difference between victory and defeat, so I'm gonna take that just in case. Wait, what is it I need first? Ghost bows. Nope, dang it. Always press minus for the map, always. So I need to warp there. Red? I don't remember which one it is. Oh my gosh. I swear. I do that one more time. Okay, here it is. Here it is, yeah. Wait, I don't even have to fight him. I don't even have to fight him. Good to know. I don't have to fight these guys either, but I'm gonna just do this instead. There we go. Okay. These guys, though, I do have to fight, unfortunately. He kept getting stuck by the other darkness. That's funny. I didn't know the red one could do that spinny attack too. Got one hit there. Nice. He's almost dead probably. There it is. Okay. I wish I could skip this, but I can't. Okay. We got this. We got this. Yes. Woo, I'm scared by the fire. Fire is scary. Hurt right now. Okay. On to the last fight. This time we will win. Let me do it. I thought it'd let me do it maybe outside of the little scene where he's like, save her. Okay. Okay, let's go. Last fight. Sanctuary. It's so sad because I was so close to winning too. Like, I'm sure I was. I already had a decent amount of good hits in. After the arms and everything. Okay. Do we still have... We still have our fairy. So that's good. I'm gonna get Kenpachi first. Okay. Bring it. I'm ready for you now, buddy. I'm ready for you. Come on. I actually don't know if he can take it back. Come on, let me just get around here. Okay. Don't. Get away. Where's this red one at? Okay. Get away, dude. So I'm trying to get cards. Oh, it's not letting me get the heart. That's sad. Ooh, that's a good spot, actually. Where's the one I'm looking for? Oh, there it is. They all look so similar. Trying to trick me. Really was trying to trick me. Give me the run around. Arms are gone. Don't gotta deal with those nonsense. Now it's just the lightning and this janky business. Oh, wait, let me do it. Oh, that was wild. So glad it gave me that. Oh, it's doing me. Oh, so close. I got zapped. I got three, that's pretty good, just with myself. Okay. There it is. A lot of damage there. Excellent. We did it. Oh, but the life force, my power had such power. Oh my gosh. Yes. Crack and break and everything. Explode. Boom. It's the cap. Thank goodness you're safe. You defeated Vati. You were so brave. We've lost so much. The castle, all those people. That's true. I'm sure we can return some of them to their state, right? Oh, because Vati was destroyed, the magic was kind of released, I think. Yes, he broke the curse. Yeah, there it is. Allow me to introduce myself to you. My name is Eslo, master of Minish lore and sorcery. This cap is my creation. This power has caused nothing but trouble for your kind. Is there any way you can forgive me? I know many have fallen. Much of the castle has been destroyed. Despair. The curse on me is broken. Zelda still possesses some of the life force. Perhaps together we can do something to make things right. Oh, give it to... Put on her? Both the just start wear this cap. Things can be made right again. Let your wishes be made real. That's almost like the Triforce. That's kind of interesting. I like that parallel. Whoa. Flashy goodness, man. Flashy goodness. Throne room. Yep. Nice. Perfect. Perfect, perfect. All the monsters just gone? Crazy. It might be hard to hear, but there is a little bit of... You hear that? That's a callback to Ocarina of Time right there. I love that. That's cool. Go back to normal. Has falling apart. It's overflowing with the power of life. Has the hat has the power to turn the thoughts of its wearer into reality. Vati's heart was filled with evil, and that was reflected in what he became. But it seems that Zelda's pure heart, coupled with the hat's power, has created a miracle. And of course, this is going to close. First part is coming when the door opens, but once every century, and soon it must close. I must leave you both now and return to my homeland. I know I've caused you much suffering, but the evil one's power has withered. The power of Princess Zelda herself has restored the light to Hyrule. Well, Josh, my journey with you has been exciting, to say the least. It has indeed. More than just a little sad that we must part ways now. You're going to make me cry. Please accept this. He made me a cap! It's like weird though, because it's not him. Oh, that's actually kind of sad. Suits you, little hero. Take care. Bye. Bye, Eslo. Oh man. Kind of bittersweet, not gonna lie. Wow. Itamaru Fujibayashi. You son of a gun, you did it again. 20-something years ago, you know? Nice. Wow. Amazing. Amazing game. That was good. Solid. Solid Zelda game, actually. I enjoyed that more than I thought I would. That was fun. That was good. He's got a nickname, Keisuke Twiggy Motozoga. Oh, that's lit. That's cool. Chemo. Amazing. Wow. That was fun. Thank you all so much for joining me on this journey. Oh, that last dungeon was a lot. I'm a little sad that we didn't beat the final boss on the first try, but we came back with a vengeance and we destroyed Vati, so it's all good. If I had one more, like, bottle with a fairy, I would have beaten it, like, right then, but it's okay. It was definitely challenging, but it was good. It was good. Let me know what y'all's thoughts are on this game and my terrible gameplay, and just let me know what you think and how you feel about it. If you enjoyed, please subscribe. Josh M Entertainment got lots more coming beyond this. My next Zelda game that I will partake of is the original Legend of Zelda. And I got other things coming down the pipeline as well. I got lots of plans for lots of games, lots of different games. Hogwarts Legacy, Final Fantasy VI, Kingdom Hearts 3, Legend of Zelda. I plan on playing most of the Zelda games on streaming, most of recording most of them for YouTube. So that'll be good. Thank you so much again, and I'll catch you next time for our next adventure. Peace.